guys, it's Lily. So we found these sister location backpack hangers. They are the little keychains, and we weren't expecting to find these yet. So I'm curious to open them and see what they look like. And look at this box. It is like metallic and it has really nice artwork on it. This is a really cool box. All right, let's open these up. I can't wait. There are 10 to collect. Well, if you look at the hat, looks like the mystery one is entered, but I'm not sure. First one, so we're looking for 10, I think. Oh, it's Ballora. So this is Ballora. I'm a little bit shocked how she looks. I have to take a closer look at her. I'm not sure if I like it. I don't know how to say this, and I don't like to say mean things. I don't want to be a YouTuber that's just negative and goes on rants, but look how they did the mouth. So this is a Funko minifigure, and I wanted to compare them. Look at the heads. The heads are very, very different. Well, this is very interesting to me. I think in my eyes, this doesn't look like Ballora. Well, maybe you guys see this a little different than me. All right, bag number two. Oh, we got Baby. Well, I think Baby looks better than Ballora. Baby looks okay. So this is the Funko Baby. Which one do you guys like better? And this one is the McFarlane Baby. But on the McFarlane one, the mouth opens. All right, bag number three. Oh, I think we got a Bitty Bab. So this is a Bitty Bab with purple eyes. Oh wow, look at the mouth. The paint is like messed up on the mouth. All right, bag number four. Ah, we got a Funtime Foxy, I think. So this is Funtime Foxy. You know what this looks like? This looks like a cartoon sketch of Foxy. Like when we sketch and draw Foxy on our books. I mean, this is cute and this is fun. And if that makes you happy, then that's cool. But I think that some FNAF fans might not like this. All right, bag number five. Another Ballora. Alrighty, let's keep going. Another Funtime Foxy. Oh, we got a Minerina. Here is one of the Minerinas. This is cute. All right, let's keep going. So we got half of them. We just need the other half. Oh, we got a Bitty Bab. This is a double. Oh, we got a Baby. Is it the same one? Yep, it's a double. We got this. We got this. Oh, that's a different Minerina. I don't know about this one. Is this one good, guys? Ah, we got Funtime Freddy. I can't wait to see how they designed him. All right, so it looks like Funtime Freddy is okay, but Bon Bon looks kind of different to me. So this is the Funko Funtime Freddy with Bon Bon. So you guys can compare. I think the Funko one is good if you want to collect it and if you like artwork. And this one is good just for fun. If you just want a hanger for fun. And this one is McFarlane Toys. On this one, his mouth opens and you can move him around. All right, so we need three more. I really want to get that mystery one. Oops. Oh, there it is. Yes, I was right. It's Ennard. I like this one, actually. I forgot to show you guys. These are hangers. You can clip them on your backpack or use it like a keychain. Let's see if we got them. Yep. Here is the other Foxy, Funtime Foxy. All right, so we only need the other baby. Nope. Nope. So this is the last one we need right here. We are looking for the other baby. Is it even in here? Are we even gonna find it? Oh, I think this is it. So these are the two babies that come in this case. All right, guys, so this is the full set. So the only one that I like is Ennard. Leave me a comment, let me know, do you guys like these? And which one is your favorite? Please like this video and sub. You guys are awesome. Bye.